So these are JE question of lesson differentiation. So let's see what are question. First question. First question is f of x is equal to e power x into g of x. G of zero value is given. G dash of zero is given, and then what is f dash of zero? Okay. So function is given here, and what is function? Function is f of x is equal to e power x into g of x. Okay, and we have to find out the value of f dash of 0. F dash means derivative of the function. So first differentiate this function. So derivative of this function is f dash of x is equal to, and on the RHS there are two functions multiplied, so we have to go with the u into v rule. What is u into v rule? Derivative of the u into v is, first function is a constant, derivative of the second function plus second function constant, and derivative of the first function. Okay, so this is the u into v rule. So first function is constant, means e power x is a constant, and derivative of this second function, so g of x derivative is g dash of x. This g dash represent derivative. Plus second function constant means g of x constant into derivative of the first function. So e power x derivative is itself e power x. So this is derivative of function. Okay. Now we have to find out the value of f dash of 0. So just replace this x by 0. X by 0. So f dash of 0 is equal to e power 0 into g dash of 0 plus g of 0 into e power 0. So f dash of 0 is equal to e power 0. Now e have the particular numerical value 2 point something, okay, and by law of analysis any number having the power 0, its always value is 1. Okay, so this e power 0 value is 1. So 1 into g dash of 0, and we have the g dash of 0 value, it is given, it is also 1. So I can put both values 1 into 1 plus g of 0 value is given 2, and again e power 0 value is 1. So f dash of 0, 1 into 1 is 1, 2 into 1 is 2, so 1 plus 2 is 3. So correct option is B option. Next question. Next question, function is given that f of x is equal to x into tan inverse of x. Then what is the value of f dash of 1? Okay. So f dash means it is derivative of function. So first differentiate with respect to x. So f of x derivative with respect to x is f dash of x. Now here again two functions are multiplied. So u into v rule apply here. So first function is a constant, means x is a constant, and derivative of tan inverse of x, so its derivative is 1 upon 1 plus x square. Okay. Plus second function is a constant, means v is a constant, tan inverse of x is a constant, and derivative of the first function, so x derivative with respect to x is 1. So f dash of x is equal to x upon 1 plus x square plus tan inverse of x into 1, means it is tan inverse of x. Okay. So we have to find out the value of f dash of 1. So just replace this x by 1. So f dash of 1 is equal to 1 upon 1 plus 1 square tan inverse of 1. Okay. So 1 upon 1 plus 1 square means it is 1 plus 1 is 2, 1 by 2 plus tan inverse of 1. Okay. So 1 value, tan value is 1. It is for the angle tan pi by 4. Okay. So tan inverse of 1 means it is pi by 4. So this tan inverse of 1 is pi by 4. So correct option is 1 by 2 plus pi by 4. So 1 by 2 plus pi by 4 is given in the option B. Then third question is y is equal to 1 plus x plus x square 2 factorial plus x cube 3 factorial and plus dot 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 plus up to infinity. Then what is the value of dy by dx? Okay, so dy by dx is equal to differentiate. Okay, so this one derivative is a constant, one is a constant value, so its derivative is 0. So this derivative is 0, then x derivative is 1, x square derivative is a 2x, 2 factorial I can write the 2 into 1. Okay, x cube derivative is a 3x square, and 3 factorial I can write it is 3 into 2 into 1. Similarly, next term is the x to the power 4, and x to the power 4 derivative is 4x cube, and in the next term there is x4 dividing by 4 factorial. So 4 factorial means it is 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. Okay, and we can do like this up to the infinite. Okay, so answer is given, all options are given in the y form. Okay, so we have to convert this whole expression in the y form. So dy by dx is equal to y plus this 2 to get cancelled, and it will get x upon 1 means it is again x. Okay, so this 3 get cancelled, and I again get x square. 2 into 1 means I can write the 2 factorial. This 4 get cancelled, and x cube dividing by 3 into 2 into 1 means it is the value of 3 factorial, and similarly I will get expression up to the infinity. Okay, so this is my y expression. Y value is what? 1 plus x square divided by 2 factorial plus x cube dividing by 3 factorial. So this is whole. This whole is y value. Okay, so dy by dx again I get 0 plus this remaining expression is y. So I will get the y. Okay, so correct option is A option, y option. And the next is I only wrote here options. Okay, so let's check my question. So this is our fourth question. Fourth question is y is equal to 1 upon a minus z, then what is the value of dz by dy? Okay, so we have to differentiate z with respect to y. So given expression is that y is equal to 1 upon a minus z. So just write this expression in terms of z, because we want the value of dz by dy. So I can write this value as, I can write this a minus z here on the LHS. So it will get a minus z is equal to, and I can write this y in the denominator of 1. So, or simply inverse this both values. So you will get a minus z is equal to 1 upon y. And then calculate value of z. So if I calculate value of z, so a plus 1 upon y is equal to z. If I shift this z, then it get positive, and 1 upon y get minus here. And now differentiate with respect to y. Okay, so I'm starting derivative from here. So z derivative with respect to y, it is dz by dy. Okay, a is a constant value, so its derivative is 0, and minus 1 upon y derivative, it is a minus 1 upon y square. Okay, so this minus and minus get plus. So finally dz by dy is equal to minus minus plus 1 upon y square. So which is the correct option? All options are given in terms of a and z. Okay, so dz by dy is equal to 1 upon y square, and y value is what? 1 upon a minus z. So this is my y. So 1 upon a minus z square. So I can write this value in the numerator. Okay, so finally I will get dz by dy is equal to a minus z whole square. Okay, so this A option is the correct option.